your friends sell drugs, but you got a 9-to-5 job. Eventually, you got. Today we got another video too. We got top five habits that you need to let go, that you need to learn. Number one, you need to learn how to let go of people's opinions. What I mean by that is stop giving a fuck about what people say. So if you want to be a YouTuber but you worry about doing this video, or you don't want to do a certain video on that because you worry about people's opinions, if you do what you want to do, people gonna have, no matter what you do, people gonna hate on you regardless. So it don't matter what you do, just do what you love and do what you gotta do. Number two, you gotta learn to let go of how you feel. Like, let go. Like, if you're in a bad mood, just think about something good. Think about, okay, I'm in a bad mood. Guess what? It could be worse than this. So, guess what? Be happy. Just find a way to be happy no matter what you're going through. Just find a way to be happy, bro. Just be happy, okay? There's no reason for you to be down. Because guess what? You woke up this morning. God wants you to be here. God got a mission for you. He wants you to wake up every day because he got a mission for you. So, that means he got a purpose for you. So, you got a purpose on why you're on this earth. So, don't give up so fast. And don't get mad. Don't be angry. Go watch a movie. Go eat some food. You feel me? I ain't trying to promote eating bad food. You feel me? Well, go do something that makes you happy. You feel me? And also, a bad habit, you got to let go of social media. You got to let go of social media. Stop telling your business on social media because people be, your family be like, oh, yeah, they has me talking about they going to kill themselves on social media. Now you the conversation of the family. Like, that shit be crazy. You know, family be fool. You feel me? But that's another thing. You gotta let go of certain fake family members. Just because they your family member, that don't mean nothing. Just because they your blood, that don't mean nothing. You gotta let go of all of that. Any toxic things in your life, bad energies in your life, you gotta learn how to let that go. Simple. Also, you feel me? You gotta learn how to let go of. I'm giving y'all a bonus, you feel me? But y'all, I don't wanna give y'all no short video. I gotta give y'all facts. You feel me? I'm giving y'all so solid gems, you feel me? Also, you gotta learn how to let go of people who is in your, like your friends. If your friends is not on what you're doing, and like your friends sell drugs but you got a 9-to-5 job, eventually y'all gonna come together and be the same people. Like, two birds flock together. That's the real saying. That's true. You feel me? So just make sure you hanging around people who vibrate the same way you vibrate. You feel me? And if you get into another habit you gotta let go of is automatically fucking off the jump when you get into a relationship. You feel me? That's cool. You feel me? If y'all sneaky linking, you feel me? That's a difference. You feel me? But like a real relationship and you just, and off the bat, you feel me? Y'all motherfuckers gonna think y'all in love because y'all sex energies the whole time. Y'all ass ain't even in love. Y'all ass just in lust. Real shit. You feel me? But make sure y'all leave, like, subscribe. If y'all wanna see more spiritual talks and so sauce, let's get you. For make sure y'all comment so sauce squad below and let me know the videos y'all wanna see. Make sure y'all keep subscribing. We on the road to 1,000 subscribers. We will get 1,000 subscribers. Make sure y'all manifest things too. That's a habit that you need to build. If you wanted me to do a video about five habits that you need to learn how to build, let me know and I got y'all. Make sure y'all leave a like and subscribe.
I don't know when this gon' pay off. Every bitch I had, I put them on the radar. One thing she know is I forever get this paper. Don't be shy to tell the world that I made ya. I want you to hold